Yeah, right. So, Sandro, where are we?
We're outside Beeston Castle.
What are we going to do?
I assume we're going to go in, hopefully. Go up the castle. Yeah. So I'm assuming we're here.
At the gate.
Well, that's what I'm looking for. 13, what's 13? Caves.
Caves. Which way?
Apparently, that way.
Be that way, a bit of den building, but there is a bit of a path there. I think possibly up that way. I think should we then go? It's like the side of the hill here, Sandra. See, there could be caves down here. I'm very suspicious there could be caves. Found a cave.
Oh, a little fenced off.
Have you found the caves?
A small cave.
A small cave. So there's another cave being blocked off there, isn't there? So I would say that's another entrance there.
Bricked in.
Right, so if you did climb over the fence, looks like somebody has put in a hole to go through, but I don't know where that leads to. Where'd it go to? You've got the guidebook.
This is just a map, we didn't pay for the guidebook, so. Yeah. There's very little information, it just says caves.
Okay. You fell into a tree. Oh. Oh, it can. Oh, yeah, I suppose I have the GoPro app. Oh no, low camera battery. It's a remote control centre. How's that work?
Well, it took a long time to set up, is all I can say.
You're going to fall over?
Hopefully not. Oh.
You're getting there, Sandra. You're a bit worn out.
I'm a bit asthmatic, actually.
Sorry? It went woo.
I nearly missed my step. Yeah.
Let's investigate. can you do, Sandra?
We'll walk round here and follow up to the summit.
Marvellous. Your bow and arrow. What age is this?
I don't know.
And some more turrets.
Can't really see a lot from there.
Well, that's so it's part of the defence, isn't it? So you can fire out, so you've got enough arm room.
All you do from here is stop people climbing that wall, I think.
Yeah. Okay. Could have been something down there at once today, Sandra. Isn't it?
Exactly.
You know, this thing about caves, every time you see a cave, you want to go in a cave. What's the fascination about caves?
Well, it's just fun.
Hey?
Just fun.
Why?
Why not?
We definitely came up here with the kids years back.
I remember them steps down there.
Yeah.
There's a sandy bridge in from here.
Yeah, right, okay, so.
I
don't know, we'll have to wait and see. Let's go. So you're going live. You're getting a bit closer. Right, Sandra. Where are you walking up to?
Yeah.
Where are you going?
More or less drawbridge, I suppose.
It's drawbridge to Beeston Castle. It's not raining.
I'm glad about that.
Last night, pretty dull day, but the views over Cheshire, pretty stunning. And over to the castle, we're going to walk. You're going to get scared, are you, Sandra? You're not going to get scared, are you? Lev says hello.
Hello, Lev
Eakins. Hello, Lev. Hope Brighton's okay. Sort out that car parking. And we've got the drawbridge, which I don't really do heights, but yeah. See if I can make it over on my own.
You're
going to
make it over.
I don't know, up on my hands and knees. We are vlogging as well, I've got my GoPro out. Now then, Sandra, I'll see you, Lev. Let's go. Oh. Ah!
didn't
work, Lev. No.
No.
Melodramatic. Lev says give me a piggyback.
It's too flipping heavy.
You're not heavy.
That's heavy.
Oh. Anyway, don't hold on to that for me. I'm gonna go for that.
Not really.
That's your, for you. And you're going live. And you're getting a bit closer. Getting there, Sandra.
I'd rather not be old in this.
No? Yes.
Uh-huh. Enjoy the walk. Push you from behind.
And there's actually people out having picnics. As you see, somebody with some sandwiches wrapped up in tin foil, which is very reminiscing. Right, and there's the drawbridge. What's the temperature? I don't know. It's not snowing, and we didn't have any frost overnight, so out camping, and we were nice and warm. Now then. Let's wait for these to come over. What's that?
Look straight ahead, don't look down, and you'll be fine.
Hey?
Look straight ahead, don't look down, and then you'll be fine.
Well, who's doing this, and who's doing this?
Neither.
Ah. Well, if I'm going to die, I'd like to have it on record. Actually, that view, miles. It's warm, love, it's not at all thing. I've actually got a bit of a sweat on, to be honest. Oh. Right, now then. What?
I'll push you from behind.
Yeah. Oh, go! It says here, sheer drop. Now then. Where are we going? Where are you going, Sandra? I don't like this bridge. I really don't like this bridge.
I was going to push you, but you're going the wrong way.
Oh. Where are you? Oh, I've got some advice here. There's no clear. Oh!
Straight ahead.
Oh!
Straight at the arch. You're going very well. Sandra. I'll not be holding this.
Hey? No. Right, now then. What? Yeah. Oh, go! It says here, sheer drop. Now then. We're going. Where are you going, Sandra?
Where are you going?
I don't like this bridge. I really don't like this bridge. Hang on, I've got some advice here. There's no clue.
Straight ahead.
Straight
at the arch. You're going really well. You made it.
Oh, Charlie, that was.
Well done.
Pretty. We can't quite see the drop we've climbed over there, but yeah. View, Sandra.
Very nice.
Right?
Very nice picture, that one.
Nice picture?
Yeah.
Lovely. I'm guessing this was in some kind of a room at some stage with a fireplace here. Defences, isn't it? And that's one of the turrets. That's the wrong way around, isn't it? That's the firing that way, isn't it? Must be if they got in, I suppose. Wasn't it? Thank you. So let's take a quick 360 of the view around. Blustery. There you go.
Peckfordsencastle.
Yeah, right.
If you're quiet.
Should we take a look out there? Pop out.
Let it go. Like she's not crooning, I like little girls.
Let it go.
She keeps singing. Let it go.
It's gonna be the worst bit now. Sorry. Back over the drawbridge. Nice. Sound it.
We get you down and we're going to give a proper look. We don't worry about you.
You're going to have a proper look where? I'm being very brave. Look at me.
Great.
Sandra, what was the view like?
It was very nice.
You made it all the way up there, all on there, on your own.
On my own?
Yeah.
Why would I not make it up on my own?
Oh, I don't know. Grey day, Sandra?
Huh?
Is it a grey day?
A bit overcast. At least it's dry.
Rain overnight camping?
Yes. Waiting for you.
My legs going. Like
not?
A pygmy.
Should we go?
Yes, go. Which way are we going to go down?
That way.
That way. That way. I think she said we're going to go that way. Now, how can you see? There's some logs here for the fire, Sandra. Can we do that?
We're okay for logs here.
Well,
what's the mushroomies?
Mushrooms. Trees are looking dramatic. Wow. Completely out of the wind here, Sandra.
Mm.
No breeze at all.
You can hear it in the distance.
No little kids doing hide and seek or anything, is there?
Of course there is. Fine day for it too.
Invading my space, that's what they're doing. There's a log there, Sandra. You can say that back to higher at home. That one there. Splitting to four logs, that, Sandra. That'd be perfect, that. You tell it down. Yeah.
That's a small one.
I thought they'd been split.
Great, perfect size skin burner, that is.
Great. Maggots, worms, slugs. You've got all these. Like that.
Good source of protein, I think.
Actually, they're doing cricket bread, I read in the paper. Which I wouldn't mind trying, actually.
There's another bit of wall there.
Woo. I'm excited to go and explore it.
Yeah.
Come on, let's go. You sure? Sandra? I'm guessing this sort of old wall must have been the first wall of defence, did you say? Yeah, on the outside. Nearly falling, Sandra.
Rabbit hole.
Oh my. We need to go, I think, there, isn't it? Very well, there, Sandra. You didn't fall over, did you?
Just about.
Okay. Well, one thing, at least it's certainly not cold today. A bit breezy, but not cold.
Do you want to play hide and seek? Do you want to play hide and seek?
What?
Do you want to play hide and seek?
Yeah, you go and hide and I'll seek. I'll be back in a few hours.
Right.
There, Sandra.
You look very small. Nice.
How was your walk up Easton Castle?
Very pleasant.
Very pleasant.
Enjoyable afternoon. Yeah.
Very hilly. Very good.
Good for the leg muscles.
Leg muscles. Great. Okay, on to the descent and back to the car. Here we go.
Vertigo.
Vertigo is great. Actually, I was greatly improved today. I thought I was quite...
You did very well. I was impressed.
Quite impressed. Oh, I was very, oh, very, very, very impressed.
That way. Time for an ice cream, I say.
A big yawn there, Sandra. Does that warn you out?
Yeah.
So you're thinking about getting something to possibly eat or drink?
A nice cup of coffee would be good.
Yeah, where are we going to now?
Oh, I need milk. Somewhere that sells milk as well.
Bacon.
Bacon? Don't we have enough bacon?